luxury Lexus flagship returns better than ever, but can the LS finally eclipse the A8, S-Class and 7 Series? Verdict. In isolation, the LS 500 hours marks a significant step forward for Lexus's flagship. But while the petrol-electric system might seem like the perfect powertrain for current trends, in reality its drive is still badly compromised in too many situations for us to recommend it over mainstream diesel alternatives. Lexus is hoping that the fifth generation of the LS can make more of an impact in the sector, helped, no doubt, by the current backlash against diesel and the ever-increasing likelihood of restrictions on driving around cities on anything but electric power. Best luxury cars on sale right now. There's now just a single size of LS on offer, although its wheelbase stretches a full 35 mm longer than the old long wheelbase variant, so accommodation shouldn't be an issue. First, the powertrain. The LS 500 hours hybrid mixes a 295 bhp 3.5-liter V6 petrol engine with a pair of electric motors, giving a combined output of 354 bhp, enough for a claimed 0 to 62 miles per hour time for the four-wheel drive model of 5.4 seconds, even with a ludicrously complex four-step transmission that mimics a 10-speed unit. You also get a finer grade of leather upholstery and even more adjustability on the front seats, plus something called climate concierge, which uses infrared technology to monitor the body temperatures of all of the car's occupants and adjusts its settings to take into account factors like sunlight shining into one side of the cabin. Lexus is being pretty punchy on pricing. Assuming you want four-wheel drive, an LS 500 hours luxury AWD will set you back £82,595. That's a full £13,000 up on the list price of the aforementioned A8, which will only move further ahead on costs should its cheaper big rig be taken into account. Then again, Lexus is claiming extremely strong residuals of 53% after 3 years, so this should be reflected in stronger monthly leasing rates. One thing Lexus won't be doing is chasing the chauffeur market with hefty discounts. The firm has an extremely modest target of 100 LS sales in the UK in 2018, it has 34 reservations already, and is determined it won't erode resale values by taking a Route 1 approach to chasing the four-figure sales of some of its rivals. On the road, the Lexus's dynamic makeup falls, as has so often been the case, somewhere between the outright comfort of the S-Class and the tauter body control of the Audi A8 and BMW 7 Series. Our test car was a four-wheel drive premiere, and the air suspension did a reasonable job of smoothing out most of the bumps there were on the soothingly smooth roads of Lexus's test route in Oman. This preference for gentle straight-line cruising extends to the powertrain too. Really, because while you can hustle the LS along at a reasonable lick, it puts up a bit of a protest. And providing you're willing to accept smooth and steady acceleration, it'll get around town with a little bit of electric motor hum and polite interruptions from the combustion engine. Key specs. Model, Lexus LS 500 hours Premier AWD, price, £97,995, engine, 3.5-liter V6 petrol, 2 electric motors, transmission, 4-speed automatic, 4-wheel drive, power, total system output, 354 bhp, 0 to 62 miles per hour, 5.4 seconds, top speed, 155 miles per hour, economy, CO2, 39.8 miles per gallon / 161 grams / km, on sale, January 2018.